Android devices usually come with their own set of emoji that might differ from the new iPhone emojis style. If you prefer the visual appearance and design of iOS emojis, this video is for you. My name is Maddy, and in this video, I'm gonna show you top 4 applications to change your Android emojis to iOS emojis. Let's start. Well, let's go quickly to the introducing of the first application, iOS emojis for Android. This app's aim is to bring the look and feel of iPhone emoji sets, typically found on iPhone and iPad, to Android users. Let's take a look at key features of this application. Wide range of new emojis, various types of cool keyboard backgrounds, colorful keyboard themes, comprehensive emoji symbols, and typing experience in line. So in the first step, we need to download the application. Open Play Store. Then search iOS emojis. Now let me show you how to work with this amazing keyboard. Open the app. Please tap on Enable iOS Emojis keyboard. Here you can enable this keyboard very simply. In the second step, we have to change our keyboard to iOS Emojis keyboard. That's it. Now let me check the keyboard. Nice, let's look at these emojis. Let's go quickly to the next application, iPhone keyboard. This app will make your phone look cooler and more futuristic with various theme flavors. Let's take a look at key features of this application. Different font styles, voice typing keyboard, as well as speaking to type messages and GIFs. Fancy cool iPhone phones keyboard. Gesture, fast and smart typing. Typing, autocorrection and predictions are the fastest. So for the download this application, open Play Store. Then search iPhone keyboard. Download and install this application. Great, now let me show you how to work with this amazing keyboard. Open the app. In the first step to access our photos, videos, media, and file on our device, tap on Allow. Great, select Start Application. Now it's time to enable this keyboard. So enable it here, very fast and simple. Let's look at these emojis. Are you tired of the video so far?
No!
Great, so let's go to the third application, iOS keyboard for Android. This application offers many more background themes to you. This iOS keyboard for Android also available in more color like black, white, and red. Let's take a look at key features of this application. iPhone keyboard with numbers and symbols. iOS keyboard with iOS emojis. Fancy cool iPhone keyboard fonts. Languages for typing your message in your language. iOS keyboard themes for Android. iPhone keyboard sound for Android and pressing keyboard keys. Works for all messaging apps. Change the typing sound and vibration. Typing autocorrection and predictions very fast. Let's go to download it. Open Play Store. Then search iOS keyboard for Android. Download and install this application. Now let me show you how to work with this amazing application. Open the app. So in the first step, we need to enable this keyboard. You can enable it here very fast and easy. In the second step, we have to switch our keyboard to iOS keyboard. Let me choose it. Let's take a look at these emojis. And finally, let's go to the last application, iPhone keyboard. This iPhone keyboard provides you with an excellent typing experience and simple and intelligent suggestions. Make your phone super smarter and more amazing. If you're an iPhone lover, then this app only for you. Download this amazing iPhone keyboard with iPhone emoji from Play Store and use your customizable keyboard with many types of themes. Let's take a look at key features of this application. iOS keyboard works very smoothly like iPhone. Gesture, fast and smart typing. Voice typing keyboard, speak to typing message, and GIFs as well. Speak to write and speak to search. and latest trending iPhone emojis. To download this application, open Play Store, then search iPhone keyboard. Download and install this application. Now let me show you how to work with this keyboard. Open the app. So in the first step, tap on Start Application. Like other keyboards in this video, we have to enable this keyboard, and I think you already know. Enable it here, very easy. Great, let's go quickly to the next step. Tap on Switch to iPhone keyboard and choose it. This app has many cool things. For example, let me show you theme section. I like this one, nice. Let's take a look at these emojis. I hope you found these applications as excited as I did. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share with your friends. If you have any questions, please let me know. See you soon in the next video.